training with them concrete Willis guys. Man, they go in on the training. Just ran from downhill, Alexandra Palace there, going in, doing tough mudder. Next week, this time next week, I'm going to be hurting because Saturday is going to be the one. But yeah, man, I'm loving it. Just new ambition, fueling motivation, just keeping myself under, getting in there. Get me?
That's it. Thanks. Your name and why are you doing this?
Richard Cox. I'm doing this because I love it. I'm doing this because I want to be there with my brothers, doing tough mudder, running through the ice, running through the electric, and running up Everest. And that's it.
Woo! Jason?
Jason, doing it because I want to test myself. I've been married to myself since I've been married. So I want to do it with you boys. Best crew to run with, Concrete Willis.
Yeah. Mr. Pandy, Mr. AKA Big Bear, Big Large Pants, whatever you want to call me. Yeah? We're doing this for my brothers here. Obviously for my sister and her heart condition, which luckily she got through, and she got a heart and lung transplant, but it's to raise awareness. PH, I'm gonna say PH because I can't really pronounce it.
No, it's alright.
But it's my sister's heart condition. And obviously with my boys, you know, it's a big challenge for me. And there's no better people to do it with you lot. Thank you.
Cool. Young and Ahmed, I'm literally doing this to one of the boys and the brothers. Captain Richard inspires me, man. So when he signed up, I was like, I can't let him one alone. I'm on with him. And we've got a good crew here. So just want to experience it with the boys. Have fun.
Peace, let's go.
Alright guys, 5 more days before Tough Mudder. My legs are still feeling jelly for like blah, 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 blah. Alright guys, I can't say shit.